Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hold on, little guy. Hold on.
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up. All vault participants, check in at the gate.
That's absurd.
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
I'm reporting this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the
gate? We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
On the platform,
in the center! Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Hey there.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
What's going on?
No.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Vault Tech,
is here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This way, this is good.
Welcome.
Step over
home.
To the table. Take a
female.
Just this way.
Male and infant.
A little female.
Welcome. Pick up
here
a seat
you are.
Right over there.
Head down the hall there. You'll need your
right
seats before we can
good.
Take you further.
Hey.
That was a nuke. A goddamn nuke.
Just step over to the table.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Excuse me.
This way.
See?
It's down the hallway right there.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey. Just step into the chamber.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey? Could you help me?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Critical biogenic array. Residents must vacate.
I can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone? Why?
Why'd they do this? Roaches? What the hell? coming back later for you. What happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Thank you.
surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back. Where is your better half, by the by?
He can't be dead. He can't be. I'm in a dream. I'm in a bad dream.
I believe you'll need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my baby.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished. please, take your time. I actually...
Codsworth, you're acting... a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mom. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believed Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
Codsworth.
Mom, give me the word, Mom, and I'll initiate my search protocols.
I don't know, Codsworth.
Follow me. Picking up peekaboo!
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mom? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord. Be careful out there, Mum. The communists are bound.